Oh. constitutional office, elected by all of the people, is the presidency. So at a minimum, we should expect a president to feel a sense of responsibility for the safety and welfare of all 330 million of us.